I'm going to be playing Lego Star Wars, the Clone Wars. Just let me turn down the volume, because I think that's going to make people deaf. There we go. And bam! Okay, guys, I've decided to make this into kind of like three series. So, every time I've done a series, like one, nine. Because I saw on Count Dooku, we're going to finish that, and it'll be the end of this series. And then it's going to be an excellent. Which is either going to be General Grievous, or that other chick. So, yeah. How many? Okay. And after this mission, next video will be showing you around the Venator before starting the actual mission, of course. And again, I'm going to leave this like this because people who want to read it might as well read it. Oh, I think I remember this one now. I think I do. And that's all that. Not the one I think, but now I know how to do it. Jar Jar. Bye. And guys, if you don't know why they're saluting to Jar Jar, that's because the commander of who was gonna lead it, well, was killed during the battle. Come on, troops. Let's go. Right. Whoa! Shoot! Die! Woo! And guys, you can also take control of these. Right, and golden figures are taken care of. No, might as well take care of this one. Attack! Yeah, no, that's my way. Just let you guys know, these things actually have turrets as well. Oh, right, I just remembered how to kill these things. Wow, can't believe I didn't realize about that. No idea. Just let you guys know, this is a figure natural game. I mean, a natural show. Writing these guys is. Kinda. And since they're organic and not vehicles, they can go around. Now, watch the awesome power of me. So yeah, this is how you take care of them. Walks away. See? Boom! I would have taken that. Ah, got caught away. Oh well. Whoa, thank God you can dodge those things. Now what I need to do is breach the shield wall and shut it off. Perfect. Shield down. Wait, no. An easy way. I just remembered an easy way to do this, actually. If I shut down my shields. Yes. Just remembered a very easy way to do this. What I mean is. When I say easy, I mean easy, guys. Oh, nice! As soon as I shut off the shield, that guy shot at me! Wow! Now that is impressive. Yeah, here we are. I thank you very much. And goodbye, baby. So yeah guys, these speeders have boosters. Goodbye. Oh shoot. Get back here! Pirate scum. Oh, these guys have boosts as well, I see. If you hold up on X, they can go faster just like the speeders. Uh-oh, I'm stuck. Oh dear. Ooh. Well, we can just shoot this until it breaks. I get a new one. Charge! Yeah, I've got that. Charge! Hmm. Oh, wait, I just remembered another useful thing. Get out of there, pirate. This is my tank. Thank you. As you can see,
dodging skills.
This. Ah, yes, now I remember. To keep it safe, when it takes one of these, it has to destroy. Or you want the things that is. That it attacks. Huh. It has to destroy one of the things around it to keep it safe, basically. Ella Vista, baby. Damn it! Oh wait, it's still counted! Let's see if it's still there. And by the way, guys, tanks do not have a boost on this. Oh, time to take a tank and destroy this. Yeah. It's that easy to destroy. There we go. Ooh, 1 out of 5. Alright guys, I'm actually gonna kill 5 of these beavers and see what happens. No. Well, time to get to Raven. Now where are these? What's this even protecting? Oh, that. Goodbye!
Get back over here, you spider!
It only counts if you destroy it with a tank. Oh, where's gonna get a tank? Yeah, tanky. Well, I got recalled today for us to still exist. Perfect. Buy it! Now, where is this? 3 out of 5. Hold on, it should be reaping rain. Gotcha. I wonder if this still counts. Show no mercy! 5 out of 5. Oh, nice! Bombs away! Woo! So far, it's looking a lot shorter than my other ones. Ew. Getting pins and needles in my feet. Count Dooku. I am curious though, why did they leave Jar Jar there? Right, guys, since it looks like it's going to be a short video, I think I will do a tour of Divinita. After all. Pens on me, not something. True Jedi, 20%. Well, yeah, I was playing as a clone. Die to almost die! Gold brick. 3, yes! Ooh. Oh, I know what that means. Continue story! Oh, God. Yeah. Right, time to build. This is just a elevator. I can't be destroyed. So yeah, boing boing boing. Boing boing boing. Right. And over here is where we need 10 to access the fighters. So yeah. That requires rockets, and that's the Jedi, and that's the Lunatic. That requires 6, that's the Jedi, that's the clone, and this is open from the very beginning, because this is where it prisoners are holded. Mind, you can go to the other ship once you've unlocked. The hangar, you can go to the ship. Yep. And, become a bad guy, head back here, and save the guys you've captured. And then they'll start appearing in your base. Well, in that ship over there. As you can see, we're constantly in a fight here. And those little things there are four. Those were four-legged turrets. Yeah, here's my payment. Goodbye! Oh, nice! We can unlock. The turrets don't need to be unlocked.